Mr. Khatib gave trust for me. He believed in me that I could change the fortunes because Ali didn't win the Champions League for the last 13 years. And he could have gone to Europe and bring all these Europeans that are always coming to Africa to coach. But Africans, we can win it ourselves. Why we don't believe that Africans can win it? The Africa Cup of Nations was won by Algeria, and the coach is Algerian.
Yes.
The cup final was Senegalese, Alois Issé. So we sometimes give the Europeans, I'm not saying we give them too much respect when we forget who we are. Why is Sadio Mane and Mohamed Salah are conquering the Champions League? We just look for anybody from Europe and we give him the team. But we have the resources. Africa has the resources. I mean, the coach who was opposite of me is from Europe, England. The coach who was against Zamalek was from Portugal. The coach was Mourinho. Those things don't matter in a match, you know?
Yeah.
So Africa should trust its own people. There's much we can do. Even the awards of the FIFA Player of the Year, the Ballon d'Or and Coach of the Year, we don't feature. It's only the Europeans who feature. I mean, we have won trophies. I've won about 9. But nobody cares. I mean, I'm not the coach of Liverpool, but the history stays.
But thank you. Tonight you are a champion.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
It. Thank you.